am about 100% sure that every time a life hack mentions a sugary drink, I am going to mention water. Life hacks, little Liv! Hey y'all, it's Olivia Stone. It's April 16th of 2018 and it's time to know what today's life hack is. Here is a dieting tip for you. Treat soda like it's candy, not a drink. Most sodas and candies are almost equal in their amount of sugar. Hello, this doesn't have a lot of sugar. Drink more water. I feel like a broken record. See? I've done 4 other videos where I've said how important this stuff is. Watch them, learn from them. And not just because it helps me with views, but because it'll help you with life. Because if there's anything I'm good at, it's drinking water. But if you are a soda drinker, I do think that this is a good idea. Soda in moderation, okay? If you're just, all you drink is soda, just like no water whatsoever, just soda, your body will get all mixed up. It will not know what it's doing. Don't do that, okay guys? Drink water, hydrate. Actually, kind of going along with this tip is I will not drink any kind of sugary drinks, no teas, no coffees, because when I drink coffee, it's all sugar. Just because I don't like coffee. Well, I guess it would be 5 videos I've done on water, if we include the one where I did a coffee video and just said how good water was. So my tip would be, if you have to have your sugary drinks, make sure that you drink your intake of water before you even start drinking something else. That's what I do. Like, I have a couple of Arizona teas that I bought, and well, frankly, that stuff has a lot of sugar in it. And so I haven't even opened them yet, because I won't start drinking them until I'm done drinking an entire one of these. Because sugary drinks don't hydrate you. Water does. So let me know in the comment section below, what are y'all's dieting tips? And if you think that this is a good idea to think of your soda as a candy, which if you're dieting, you probably shouldn't be eating candy or drinking soda. But anyway, it is time for the Daily Extra. 15 years ago, on this date, April 16th, 2003, Michael Jordan played the final game of his NBA career with the Washington Wizards, a season-ending 107-87 loss to the Philadelphia 76ers. Michael Jordan won 6 NBA Finals Most Valuable Player awards during his career. So that is it for today. If you diet, or you wish you dieted, or you think dieting is a good idea, and you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to become part of the Water Down tribe, just go down below. Punch that red subscribe button and jingle that bell so you'll be notified every Monday through Saturday of 2018 when I post. Please check out my social medias and I will see you on the flip side. I love you so much. Bye. I don't know what I'm talking about. I hit my lip very hard and it hurts. Ouch. My lip. I can't speak. Michael Jordan, just spit it out. Boom! I got it! Yeah. All right. Good job, me.